These how to 1 minute will show you how to display your Facebook page reviews to your WordPress website. Follow this step-by-step guide to do it. Log into your WordPress dashboard and we are going to install a plugin. So hover over on plugins, add new. Click on this search box and type here social. Search for social review and recommendations and install this plugin. Activate. Once the plugin activated, scroll down and hover over on settings. And here you will get this Facebook reviews option through the plugin. So click on that. Now click on shortcode. And now click on login with Facebook. Continue. Select your page. Once you connected your Facebook page here, you will get a short code. Now you can change your Facebook page photo for your WordPress website. From here you can change name, you can add a title, you can add reviews count, adder, you can change pagination, and you can change reviews widget width and height from here. Also from here you can change or customize Facebook page reviews. Then all you have to do is just copy this shortcode from here and then go to the post or page where you want to display your Facebook reviews. So in my case, I'm going to creating a new post and click on add block. Select shortcode and paste here the Facebook reviews plugin shortcode. Click on publish. Now view the post or page and you will see all of your Facebook reviews have been added to your WordPress website. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.